guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to track your AMP page views in Google Analytics, right? Do you want to do this without a plugin? Before going to add analytics in AMP pages, I assume that you have installed AMP on your WordPress website. If you did not, you should check our video about the AMP setup. I will provide a link in the description. Check our website for more details. Step 1. Note down your Google Analytics tracking ID. To get a tracking ID, you first need to create a property on Google Analytics. I have already created. So click on the admin section from the bottom left, then under tracking info, click on tracking code. This is your tracking ID. You need it. Now let's jump to WordPress. Step 2. Edit AMP plugin template file. Go to plugin and then click on the plugin editor. Select AMP. Now open the single.php file. Step 3. Edit the AMP code. Now you need to place two codes. The first one is in the header, and the second one is in the body section. You can find both codes from our website. Step 4. Paste this code into the header. Keep your attention here, and do this carefully. Otherwise, your AMP plugin get crashed. Step 5. Paste the code into the body of the AMP plugin. Now insert your Google Analytics tracking ID. Step 6. Click on the update file to save changes. Step 7. Test the tracking code is working or not. You just need to open any page of your website in an AMP version. For this, you just need to append /AMP at the end of the URL. See, the AMP version of your website page has been loaded. Now go back to Google Analytics homepage. Under the real-time report, if analytics show the active users on your AMP URL, it means you have successfully linked Google Analytics with your website AMP version. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.